So I'm sitting here waiting to go to my follow up for my sleep study. And look who I got here.
Oh shit!
Look at me.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
And my friend Antoine. He's a co-participant at the Network 20th Studio Shelter. It's denied. So anyway, I'm sitting here waiting for East Bay Paratransit to come by and pick me up. For those who don't know East Bay Paratransit, they're the specialized transit agency that's working with AC Transit to pick up the elderly and the crippled and those who are in need of... What in the hell is that? Some Japanese game show thing. Okay. I don't know what that is, but anyway, they're a specialized transit agency for those who can't catch a bus, but they take you to where you need to go. Really, they do. Takes you right to the front steps, not to the bus stop, which is 15 miles from where you need to go. So you can make a... you can make reservations for a week in advance, but you have to have it 24 hours in advance as well. There's the bus, which I could have taken, but I don't know. Okay, it's a beautiful day. This is outside. The doors. And I am waiting for, yes, I need to shave. And that's what I should do. Just shave and haircut. 2 bits, yeah. Wow. 93 and 83 just passed by. Anyway, so I'm getting my sleep study results to see how bad or worse I've gotten, and to discuss an alternative solution to my problem. Excuse me if I'm a little like I can't talk, which is I cannot talk because my my tongue has been chewed to bits. So, I actually, that comes from sleeping, and my tongue has been chewed and chewed and chewed until, like, well, there's still a whole bunch left, but, you know. And that's that. So, anywho, I am waiting here for my East Bay Paratransit. Comes between 10:06 and 10:36, we see. Oh, starting. It is now 10:06. Excuse me. What's that? Oh. Yeah. I was thinking, like, this is Japanese something I can't read. Teenage bumper shit. Yeah.
I feel so depressing.
Hi, Yoshi. You know what
you want? They all got problems. At least Walker beat people up, man.
Hey, it's Chuck Norris. You can't go wrong.
Yeah. bother me.
Yeah, it's just like, ah, oh, I'm depressed. Oh, Walker's a good reader.
You mind if I won't watch
this? Oh, go ahead, go ahead. I'm gonna be leaving in probably about 15-20 minutes already. So.
Oh, really?
So go ahead, you know.
You signed up for that van that comes here?
Yeah, paratransit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. They take you to a place for everyone else.
Yeah, that's what.
I know. I used to be at another one. Oh! Take you to a place where you sit and eat all day.
Wow.
Stuff.
Yeah, you can make a. And you can make a reservation. You can make a reservation I made mine for Monday. And you know, to drop me up here and there. You can do that, but as long as it's 24 hours. Let's say if I have a thing tomorrow about this time, I call in.
Yeah, I know.
But the only thing is, it's $4 for like short distance, but if like from here to Oakland, it's $8. But Harrison House? I've been there, yeah, for 2 days.
And then it's not even.
That's an emergency shelter. I was in a winter shelter in Oakland, 23rd, which is the St. Vincent de Paul. Man, that was...
This shit is all new to everybody. Every major studio I say even shows in Berkeley, San Francisco.
I've never been to San Francisco one, but...
You know, I've been all over before, you know. So I've been through it, and I seen you St. Vincent's shit. You were by the front door.
Yeah. You were there for a night or two, something like that.
I was only there because it was raining and it was cold.
I'm thinking, like, I've seen you before, and I just can't remember who you were. Yeah, I was always there. I was charging my phones. You charging phones for everybody.
Yeah, I remember you sitting right towards the door.
Yeah.
And, it was just a few assholes.
Oh, one got drug out. Was you know, Marcus the big guy? But yeah, he was a cool guy. And somebody was messing with him, calling him bitch and a whole bunch of names like that, you know, and showing his junk. And then there was another guy there, like in his area, just his grinder slice. I filmed it and I put it on YouTube. But the lady administrator, hey Barry. The lady administrator said I can't film it, so she made me delete all those things.
Hey, they were cool. We always ate good, you know. Everything was all right.
They hired a new chef, which he did better, but the food was still...
Crap.
Yeah, but it was good crap.
Good crap, yeah.
Yeah. This is awesome, you know. Ours is an awesome chef.
It was all right there.
Yeah.
Get out of the cold because the police kept hassling everybody.
Yeah, police were there every 5 minutes.
Oh, they always
did. And it was Oakland, what do you expect? Same thing with the ambulance was there every 5 minutes.
I was there when it was different. Both fucking bike and all kinds of shit.
There was a guy that had like seizures almost every night.
Huh?
There was a guy that had seizures almost every night.
Oh, yeah. I like San Francisco, that was better.
Yeah.
And the one in Berkeley was cool. Nobody cares.
Both was party.
It's like food, and then they give you boxes of pizza. Everyone has their own box, you know, those little.
But you can't get. Yeah, the still Caesars.
Yeah, they're not Caesars, but it was Domino's or Little Caesars.
Yeah, I always got when I was on the streets out in Union City. Every Tuesday you could have your own box, a large box of pepperoni, Little Caesars, and, you know, whatever, the garlic twist or something like that. Oh, man, I got a little meal, one of the plastic bags I have, wrapped up, was good for like 3 days.
Yeah.
So, you know, and I had to learn how to adjust in, you know, no refrigerated things, buy dry foods, or, you know, go to Oh, food bags. To get my stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Here we go, baby. John Wayne.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Somebody's going to get shot.
Hey, Barry, leave my stuff up. I'll bite, roll over your legs, man. So, but anyway, it's like, I am definitely afraid of spiders, but I had a tent, and you had to at least, I had to, like, learn how to deal with it. So.
Yeah. My tent, I was all alone for a while, for a month. Nobody was around. No guy,
no. Yeah, I was behind Home Depot and the tweakers underneath the bridge, they were cool to me. And I treated them with respect and all that, you know?
Right.
So, you know, they kind of like watched my stuff whenever I went on, like, say on vacation or, you know, stuff like that.
So. Oh, let me do this.
And now, still working on it? Say hi, Barry. Yep, that's Barry.
Barry White?
No, he's...
Barry White.
Actually, yeah, Barry White.
All right. See.
You have a compliment, Barry? No. Okay, anyway, Barry says hi. Everybody out there, take care. God bless. Have a fine one. See ya.